Hello, everybody. Minimized, I guess. Yeah. Aw, someone drew Sebastian from Stardew Valley. That's cute. I'm not doing fan art for that gameplay, though. Okay. Basically, what I'm working on is a poster for Portal Stories Mel. And I want it to kind of mirror the one from my Portal 2 one and my Half-Life 2 one. I want to make a series of these. Let me see if I can find the picture. It's going to be old. Basically, the girl is Mel, who's the title character. I do a Portal Stories Mel fan art every year. Rain, shine, home or not. And I made a Portal 2 poster 2 years ago. I actually have it on my wall. And Half-Life 2 poster. I'm passing Half-Life 2 one out, so I guess I'll show that one real quick. How do I do this? I guess I'll take this and show. Okay. So here's a Half-Life 2 poster. Oh, what I'm doing isn't gonna match at all. Okay, I gotta look. I still have like 2 posters. You have scribbles in the background of different things. And you find Coral Stories Mel poster. My Instagram, by the way. Here's my Coral Stories Mel anniversary stuff from 2 years ago. Yeah, 2 years ago. The final scene from the game that you play in, right? This. I'm trying to make the mirror of this, but I didn't want to just have her standing there. I'm trying to make it different. So I'm hoping that this works out. I'm also hoping you can hear me. The music this whole time, but yeah, that's what I'm going for. Now it just dawned on me that you can hear the music through my microphone. So I'm gonna put on my headphones. You heard nothing I said just now. I'm so sorry. I forgot that the microphone could pick up the music I was listening to without headphones because I didn't feel like wearing them. So, yeah, if you didn't hear, I'm trying to make a poster based off of the 2 I just showed. Too long, didn't read. But I'm realizing that's not going to match those. Okay. So... do some thumbnails. So this is why I hate sketching digitally. Okay, let's see. bots are working, so this is good. I'm a professional. Okay, I'm gonna realize I want the portal gone. Mel, Virgil, Portal Gun, Mel, Virgil, Aegis. Okay. That's what I want to have in the poster. And then in the background, I can put quotes, turrets, references. Rainbow Core. I don't know if any cores in this, so I think I might put Rainbow Core, but he's only like 2 seconds just to tell you that you're cute, so I don't think it matters if I put Rainbow Core. I think I'm gonna do with this with the gun. And then we can have her as a bust, I suppose. Well, Chell has her feet down, so if I have just one core here, one core is here, Virgil here, it'll basically be a redraw, I guess, of my original Portal Stories Mel. Idea I did a long time ago. Okay, close this too. Oh, actually, wait, I gotta put down streaming on this real quick. Okay, that's what I want. I have a gun, a card, a cube. I like her arms like that, but I also want her to hold the gun. It's like a big gun. It doesn't look good. Unless... Let's see. What if I... I'm not good at sketching digitally. I don't like it. I have her face sketch here that I can edit if I need to, so I'll just screw with this one. Okay, come on, Mel. Trying to make you mesh the Portal 2 one, so there you go. Okay. I'm not really under reference yet. I'm just seeing if I like this idea first before I put all the details in. Excuse me. Sorry. Hoping to get at least most of this done today, even if it's just the sketch and inking. I have to work for the next 3 days. My mother goes to the dentist on Thursday, so when will I have time to do this? The day of, I'm supposed to upload it and everything. I ain't got time to do it, really. So What happens when I procrastinate to the last minute? So let's see, make her little. Let's see. Not to copy my old poster idea, but honestly, it looks better than everything I'm coming up with right now. Like my super old one. Now, that painting on my wall, let's see, good lord, how long did I draw this? This is my really old original first ever Portal Stories male fan art that I can remember besides like sketches to make this. And part of me just wants to redraw this. I'll put you to the side. Maybe I will draw you. But all the other ones don't show their feet, so it won't match. So we gotta find the middle ground. Shifting to one side a little bit. She's a little stiff. How do I change her whole hip structure? I forget how to do that. Something, but it's not sick. I'm putting the hips the wrong way, that's my issue. How does one draw thick? Not thick thick, just slightly thick. I'm trying to make her have curvy hips, but it's not working out. Now this is a little better. Okay, that really looks off. We're gonna have to fix that. I really don't like sketching digitally. I'm not gonna like sketching period, but I really don't like sketching digitally. Sketching to me is the most boring part. Yeah, no, that anatomy is bad. It's really bad. Her legs are way too short. Okay, it's time for you to go up. We're just gonna draw the whole thing and shrink it. Screw it. What happens when you draw cartoony drawings only? You don't know how to draw the people. So. A little bit more marker, get out. I want it to be that, but accurate. Why won't this let me swoop it around without keeping the aspect ratio? I don't want to keep the aspect ratio. Ah, there we go. Okay. Don't know this program too well, so I'm doing it all wrong. That's why. This is telling me Nightbot isn't in my chat. Moobot is. Why are you stupid? I But it's telling me it's attached to my Discord, my I'm still looking for a night bot, but whatever. I'm gonna assume that bot is here, I just can't see it. Alright, back to trying. Mel, there we go. She's cross-eyed a little, but it's okay. She's living her best cross-eyed life. He used to be good at drawing girls. What happened? Did I at least get this skill replaced with being better at drawing guys? I was like, really? Why am I struggling? I'm used to drawing girls that look good, curvy and cute, but not thotty. What happened? Well, this is just a base sketch anyway. I can make it, refine it later. I'm gonna try drawing these hips completely from scratch now. I'm getting annoyed. This is what happens when you don't draw the whole thing at first. Her hips too low? See, this is why I was gonna just copy Chell. Literally trace my own drawing and flip it, which I'm honestly getting ready to do. Because I like that pose, and trying to copy it is killing me. See, the thing is, my other one worked out great because I had 4 cores. I only have 2. I'm trying to remember what game mechanics they added that wasn't already in the original game, and I can't think of any. She looks like she's toppling over, though. Let's fix that. That's the one thing I like about sketching. That type of thing. For digital. I love this game soundtrack so much, it's so inspiring. I might be able to make it with 2 cores. It's just gonna be aggravating. I'm gonna copy 1 core over and do it different. I am not drawing 2. If I draw 1 good, I am flipping it. I don't care. Just trying to composition it out now. Now let's see. For my Portal 2 one, I had it like this. I think the only thing I'm not gonna try and make is the actual Porter Stories Mel logo, because that thing is so complicated, I'll never be able to duplicate it. I'll just make something up or just copy the transparent image, because I don't have the patience to do that. You know what I'll do? I will do this and have Aegis be a giant doodle in the background. Can have like little turrets and stuff going on in here. Yeah, that can work. I like that. I like that. I like that. Okay. Whoops. I'll work on all this and then I'll worry about changing the canvas size for the text on top. Also, make a note. Desaturate. I can't spell, it's fine. The original poster was bright blue and orange, and this is, I'd like to keep this in the old aperture aesthetic, so it'll be a desaturated blue and orange. Yeah. Okay, we're getting somewhere now. I get a Portal 2 poster. I'm gonna just... I'm so happy I have one person I know that actually knows a Portal story is Meliz. It's like, freak, okay. I'm happy with this. Everything is going to be have more white around it, but Okay. So let's see, what do I want to focus on? The cores or the cube? First, I'm going to flatten this. Lower the opacity. I wish I did this in a way where I could work on it at work on my tablet, but I don't have Clip Studio Paint on there, and I'm not paying for a subscription. So, okay, we're gonna do this in a different color than black. Maybe a bluey orange color. Yeah, I like blue for sketches. Let's do that. Okay. I still really need to see if my gaming channel lets me stream, because I kind of wanted to do a live stream playing this for a bit on an anniversary, because that's Thursday, not Thursday, Friday. Okay, let's see. Mel's hair is what I want. So apologies if you hear a lot of banging. That's the washing machine and the people above me. I'm trying to make her pretty close to the character model, but not exact, because the character model does have some derpy looks in her. Like some of the stuff you see with her face, her eyes are crossed and stuff. So. I feel like I'm losing that angry, this frick face that I want to keep. So let's try this again. caramels on this side. Face is kind of more round, so then I should reflect that. There we go. My mouth looks terrible. Now let's try that again. Just thinking of people I know who say, this is just a sketch, it looks like a painting, and it's like, listen, no, what I'm doing right now, this is a sketch. What you did is a painting. It's just a sketch. No, that's a painting. Don't lie to me like that. That's a painting. Sketch? No, painting. Change her hair here too. I don't like it. She doesn't look angry anymore. She looks sad. What changed to make her not look angry anymore? I don't get it. All I did was refine it, and now she looks sad instead of angry. I wanted her to look angry. Maybe it's the eyebrows. We'll change the eyebrows too. Put the top of the eye be a little straighter, maybe? That seems to help, yeah. It's actually my least favorite of the soundtracks, but it's fine. I think that's the only one Harry 101 UK didn't do. I think someone else did that one. But it fits the aesthetic of when you start the game, the 50s I think, so 50s or 60s, I don't remember. I think it's the 50s. I remember I was like, what music am I gonna play for this? You're like, wait, I can just play the soundtrack. It's legally free. Yeah, get that trash. They gave it to us. You can buy it if you want, but I'm poor, so I just took the free version and I kind of feel bad, but this is also the music I use for my Portal videos. I don't know if she looks angry or stern, but she does look over it, which I'm good with that, so. I still think her face still needs a changing hand once I ink it, so. Oh, this picture of Nell is adorable. I wish I knew how to draw curvy girls who look cute and not just like blobs. They made her look so cute in this. Aww. Okay, now for her costume. Ooh, concept art from the creators. That's always useful. Does she have an orange stripe in the middle of the ridge of the finish? No, it's just flat. Okay, so it's flat. I'm trying to make it look like it's going over the chest though, because that would be more round. Tell I'm not the one who draws smut because I don't even know where the heck the chest goes. Maybe looking at something if I tried it, I'd be like, oh god, that's terrible. I don't want to even look at that. Actually, I should do that, then no one will want to make it anymore. Nah, I'm not though. I don't like smut. I do hate it, so when a guy draws it, people get angry. If a girl draws it, it's fine. Like, no, listen, if you like her degeneracy, you'll like his. Leave it alone. Is her chest in the wrong spot? Might be in the wrong spot. Maybe it's her shoulders that are too skinny. There's something wrong with this, and I can't figure out what the frick it is. Jules was skinny. That poster looks fine. I keep thinking she has long sleeves, and she doesn't. Her sleeves are rolled up. Okay. Her chest looks wrong, and I don't know what I'm doing wrong. I'm not gonna lie, I like the concept version of her costume way better. Yeah, that's pretty accurate. People draw some of the cutest portal fan art, and it's not even fair. Maybe it's not. I don't understand. Is it the arm? Is it the shoulder? She does have a wrap up on her arm. Did I put that on the painting I did a long time ago? I did not. Oh, okay. So let me put that in before I forget about it. Hand is gonna make this whole picture look like I don't know what I'm doing. Okay, we're gonna skip this bit for a bit and go to the middle. Thank you. I think it's the midsection. It's too petite. I think that might be the problem. I'm doing three different types of anatomy here. Okay, let's try this. Duplicate. Just in case I screw this up, I'll have the other one. For the head, let's move you over. Whoops. Okay, now for the body here. Turn off keep aspect ratio. Okay, come on. A little wider. More like a pop-up collar, okay. So we can just erase all of the collar and start that over again. Thank you. major in colors. I want her head bigger. Okay, I got this far. The proportions are completely different than the base sketch, but you know what? It's okay. Let's look at this, then look at this. It looks, I like this. This is much more satisfactory for me. So, what's the point of refining the sketch anyway? So what I think I'll do is I'll now refine the stuff down here. is that one reference?
Oh!
Oh, hi, Skittles. Nah, I'm not finishing your drawing too, Skittles. I kind of got into the zone because I was used to no one commenting at all. Hi, Skittles. How is work? Is it less miserable than normal or same miserable? No, Skittles, your chill drawing is yours. I'm drawing Mel, not chill. Is it bad I want to get the cores from my other drawing and just trace those, because I know those came out good and it'll save me time? Is it cheating if it's my drawing? Corns are like the hardest thing to draw, but they're also cute, so it's like, okay. Alright, we're just gonna do one core. And then I'm gonna flip it because I'm not doing it twice. Okay. Skittles, you cannot complain about drawing a girl unless you draw the core with her. If you don't draw Wheatley, it didn't happen. If you don't put potatoes the portal gun. Tell your job you have stuff to do. Somebody wants to buy a print that you haven't made yet. Okay, we do this. Too many circles, it confuses me. Alright, we have this. Wow, I'm slow. I just now noticed that Virgil's eyes, the old Aperture logo. Okay. Loving this game for years, just not figured it out. It's fine. Okay. eyes on my other one, cover the cube, or behind it. Okay. So I think I'll have to put them behind it. Skeethels, you're doing the subscriber thing tonight, right? Not the print? It's like, I love chorus, I hate drawing them. They're so hard, oh my gosh. Okay, that top part looks wrong now. It needs to go. Anybody here doing art fight? I do not have that level of energy. Like, at all. I have zero art fight energy. Oh, now it says Nightbots in chat. Okay, I can. I don't. It's stupid. It's fine. Put you over there. Alright. So if anyone's curious, I do intend on making this picture a video, but I'm not putting in the sketching at all, so I don't mind streaming the sketching part. Anything else I've missed from drawing Virgil? What's so many more side view of Virgil? I love the humanized cores. People draw such cute versions of them. Oh, that's adorable. What he does. Okay, we have to make sure that's on him. I didn't know that was on him until just now. Okay. I know he has the Aperture Science logo right here from this reference. Yeah, anybody here watching Loki, and if you are you getting huge Aperture Science vibes off of the style of the show? Like old Aperture Science vibes? I'm sorry, I can't unsee it. They have a whole bunch of things in it that really remind me of Aperture Science. Even the credit music is very old Aperture portal feeling. Fleep. No, what did I do? I mean, I should draw Rainbow Core. He called me fabulous, but still. He's only in the game 5 seconds. He's not really relevant. I'd rather put him in the background, but then the thing won't match, so I kind of have to. You know, I don't wanna. Okay. Marshall can go over here, and now we need to put that cube in the middle. All that aperture cubes. Old aperture cubes, there we go. I don't want to draw that painted neck logo, so I'm going to do it with the other thing. Oh my gosh, someone made one. Like a real, like a life-size one. Oh, if that was my side table, I'd be happy. Look at this. Where's OBS? Make sure I save, just in case Clip Studio wants to crash for random reason. Look at that. I want one. Oh, that would be an amazing side table. I forgot Virgil also has darn. Cracks in his eyes. There we go, okay. Now for the cube. I also haven't drawn her with the portal. I haven't drawn the portal gun in her hand yet. Portal gun of pain. Aww, kitty. I just really don't want to draw that complicated logo. Am I able to make their shape tool? Tell me there's a shape tool. I know Metabank Paint has a shape tool. Can I put a stroke on this, maybe? Can I add rounded edges? Can you add rounded edges to this? see, there's certain tools that I just feel like Gimp has that I just understand immediately. These don't make any sense to me. Guess I'll do this the hard way. Okay, I guess I won't. Alright. Where's shrink? You know what? I'm not even gonna bother. I don't want to draw this, so if I don't want to, it's not gonna look good anyway. So I'm just gonna go with the side that I'm willing to do. I'm not willing to draw that complicated logo, so... have the cube that looks like this, so we're gonna do that instead. Okay. Anybody else waiting for destroyed aperture? Because I am really waiting for destroyed aperture. I absolutely love the old portal gun from Portal Stories now. Ooh, someone made one! Oh! way to put it, but I want it. Ooh, a couple people made one. Oh, I love it. It's so cool. Actually, that's a good reference. Yeah. Harry's block. Wait, did Harry win when you... Oh, this is from that girl. See this cosplayer real quick. You can't see it. Let's look at this cosplay of Mel. She even made the portal gun. It looks so good. She even did the paperclip. Oh, her boots are falling apart. Well, she tried at least. I mean, it looks amazing. Oh, it looks so good. Okay, back to what I was actually doing. Portal gun. Yeah, I was going to be proud of her cosplay while I put on the portal gun on her hand. Let's see. Okay. She got recognized by Harry. That's so cool. Harry's the composer of this music, and he also did some of the. I think he did the animation, and he did the Cave Johnson intro, and he was the voice of Aegis. I don't remember if we go across any areas with the announcer, but if we did, he did those two. I haven't played this game in so long. I'm so excited. I'm gonna play it soon. Okay, this is the basic sketch, and I'm going to refine it in a minute. I just want to get the basics out. Okay. sure I don't forget. I want it to be a little more messed up because it's a big old aperture. Alright, here's the basic sketch at least. Thank you. Now for this, I'm going to some things in this program I love, and some of them I can't stand. I love that Harry actually has a wiki page on Portal Wiki. Good for him. I'm proud of him. Oh, this is a good reference for the Portal Gun. This is like the process model or something. Okay. Too many pictures open, stressing me out. Whoops, no, I wanted that one for you. Heck, you darn no. Okay, I want that one. Close that. Keep that. Close this. Close this. That I guess I can keep. Okay. Actually, what am I doing? I can change the angle of this so I don't feel so confused. Yeah. There we go. And I'm sure that Portal story is mellow, and my brain is still thinking about Markiplier playing Resident Evil 8. I don't even care about Resident Evil 8. I just like watching Markiplier be very thirsty for Lady Dimitrescu. I watched that whole playthrough just for that. He was very excited over the character model you can unlock. Sad. Now that I'm thinking about the ending, I was like, I won't say much in case people actually care about that. I feel like everyone who was gonna play it played it already, but I'm not playing it. I don't really like horror games, so it's not my thing. Don't mind me. Just saw something funny. Actually, I read a comment saying the way he pronounces it, Lady Dimitrescu, is actually way more accurate to how you would pronounce that, and we're all saying it wrong, including the game. Because it's supposed to be like a Romanian name or something, and the way he says it is actually right. I think one of my favorite videos was the big fan plays. Voice actors responding to Thirst comments on Twitter. That might have been the greatest thing I've ever watched. Like, one person was like, if you don't like her in her monster form, you're not strong enough. And she's like, thank you for loving her for who she is. It's funny, but I'm also like, please don't encourage them. Please don't encourage the internet. It's already out of its mind. Okay. And then this one. Feels like the gun's too big, but the gun is actually huge in the game, so I'm gonna keep doing it. I can always resize it when I'm done. Okay. It's the only thing about digital sketching that I like, is you can resize stuff without having to redraw it. Resize and move and stuff like that. Oh, that's the wrong way. No, that's a little too skewed. Okay. Okay, and then there's this little barcode right here. What does it say? It says AHPD Aperture Handheld Portal Device. And then I'm still thinking about Markiplier being in love with Lady Dimitrescu. Curious who remains around like, babe, look at your castle. Why? when he gets to the scary doll level area thing, he's like, oh frick, I forgot it was a horror game. Oh, I made this too big. Okay, I was like, something's not right with this. Alright, there we go. There we go. Yeah, there we go. It looks a little big, but it is a big gun. Let me duplicate and just see how it looks smaller. Honestly, I think the back part's too small anyway. About the same size, but it's actually more accurate now, so that's 4. Well, I do need to make dinner, and I wanted to make a zucchini bread. I did get the sketch done. I feel like that's a good stopping point, instead of stopping halfway through the inking. And that'd be good for the VOD, too. Sketching my Portal Stories mail poster. How long was this? I might stream later. No, I can't, because Skittles is streaming later, and I wanted to record some Half-Life 2 levels before he starts. And then edit a vlog while he's streaming. Yeah, I'll just work with this offline and do my other things I need to do. Hoping to get it some kind of stopping point. I mean, theoretically, no, I want the gaming channel to keep going, so I need to keep making the Half-Life 2 stuff because I'm out of footage to edit. So I'll do the Half-Life 2 stuff, and then I'll debate whether or not I want to edit a vlog or work on this. If I ink this tonight, then all I have to do is color it. I'll work it out while I'm making my food and my bread. Zucchini bread, in case no one knows what that is. It's kind of like pumpkin bread or banana bread, but use zucchini instead. It's really good. Yeah, I'm happy with how this is overall. I don't really love her face, but her shoulders look off still to me. Maybe when I walk away and come back, I'll know what to do. Yeah. Say that this isn't on my stream anymore. I also advertise my gaming channel now and all of my Instagram accounts, which is 3 Instagram accounts because I hate myself. Okay, if Skeetles is still watching, I'll see you later in your stream. Remember to ping us because I'm gonna forget. Bye, everybody.